Hello everyone, it's your boy KillerKel178, and welcome back to the Hall and Horror Room of Chucky. So as you've seen in the title and today's thumbnail, this is basically not a Chucky video. So for today's video, we're going to be reacting to the official trailer of the Five Nights at Freddy's movie. Because as you guys know, I am a Five Nights at Freddy's fan because there's Shamrock Freddy, there's a Montgomery Gator, and there's a Freddy plushie right here, a spring colorway Freddy plushie. So I did post a picture in my community section in my YouTube channel that I showed you guys my own day for the Hall and Horror Room Chucky, and it's called Friday Frights. And as you guys were wondering, what is Friday Frights, you may ask? Friday Frights is where a day that I want to do something cool and scary, or that I want to transform the Hall and Horror Room of Chucky to make it more scarier, because I want to decorate the Hall and Horror Room of Chucky a bit more, because spooky month is almost right around the corner, because October is upon us. And also for Friday Frights, I want to do unboxing haul videos, whether it's Chucky or Five Nights at Freddy's, because I don't have much Five Nights at Freddy's merchandise, because I want to buy some. So yeah, that's what I want to do every Friday. So in every Friday, if I make a video on Friday Frights, I will do unboxing videos, whether it's Five Nights at Freddy's or Chucky, or just talk about something that's cool and scary related. But yeah, but anyways, let's quit it and not make this intro long, and let's go on and react to the Five Nights at Freddy's official trailer. I already seen the teaser trailer and I really liked it. People have problems of Freddy and Bonnie and Chica's eyes being red, but hey, I don't care about that. Want to know why? Because in the game, the first game, Five Nights at Freddy's 1, when they're in the cameras, Bonnie's eyes were black and he has white pupils. But hey, I don't have a problem with the eyes being red. I think it just looks cool, just like in the games. But anyways, let's not make this intro long and let's just watch the official trailer of the Five Nights at Freddy's movie. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, Mike.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not ready to...
Sorry that it sounds like it's low volume, but...
And you will sleep.
I understand.
Freddy Fazbear's? This looks cool. Oh, Foxy! Producer of Megan.
Oh, yeah.
What? Huh? This Halloween, man, I'm really getting excited, guys. Oh, that's a cool drawing. It's just like in the game. Oh, cupcake, Chica's cupcake. Oh, that's the power out music. Remember it, that happened in the game? Oh, that's Bonnie. Yo, I can't wait for this movie, yo. That's why they're possessed.
Wow.
Wow. This is... Oh, that's Spring Bonnie. Spring Trap. Friday Night at Freddy's 3. Wow. Whoa. Gory Kitchen. Golden Freddy. Wow. Wow. Whoa, that is awesome, guys. Whoa. Okay, let's talk about that movie right there, yo. Okay, guys, I am very excited for this movie. But hey, at the end of the trailer, Gory Kitchen, yo, I just know that all of the Finance of Freddy's YouTubers are gonna be in the movie, like Dawko, 8-Bit Ryan, because they just announced it. Like, the Finance of Freddy's YouTubers are gonna be in the movie. Gory Kitchen, Dawko, 8-Bit Ryan, and the rest of them, because I watched their videos. Like, seriously, guys, I remember watching Gory Kitchen's videos of, like, Finance of Freddy's 1, 2, and 3. But hey, shout out to Gory Kitchen, yo. I bet that his acting in the movie is gonna be awesome. Like, the way that he saw Golden Freddy in the mirror. But hey, I gotta be honest, guys, Golden Freddy, though, like the way Golden Freddy looks at that scene, it kind of looks like the way he looks withered in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. But hey, we saw lots of good scenes, but I'm gonna do a trailer breakdown of this movie. Just stay tuned for that. But all right, guys, thanks for watching the Kill Kill 178 show, and thanks for watching the Hall and Horror Room of Chucky. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell if you want more videos to come, like Chucky or anything else. But also, guys, let me know, if this video gets a ton of likes, I will do a Five Nights at Freddy's gameplay. I will play all of the Five Nights at Freddy's games. I will play Five Nights at Freddy's 1, 2, 3, 4, Sister Location, Help Wanted, Ultimate Custom Night, and Security Breach. Let me know, because I haven't done any gameplay of the Finance of Freddy's games. But just let me know. If this video gets a ton of likes, I will do a gameplay of Finance of Freddy's 1. But alright, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Have a scary day, everyone.
Subscribe, damn it. I'll be back. I always come back, and so should you, you moron.